sometimes I see something that, you know, and I'm compelled, you know, to write about it. Other times they're just pure fantasy.
What about a hit of your low? Start to shake with your head. Will it ever click? Will it ever click? Are you a freak? You turn and face me. Maybe this time I'll choose. What about a hit? What about a hit of your low? Start to shake with your head. Will it ever click? Will it ever click? Are you a freak? You turn and face me. Maybe this time I'll choose.
Something fundamentally wrong here, and which the businessman of all people needs to understand. What the businessman needs to know, equally, what the army officer needs to know is the same. What do you really want? I have proposed that there be an entirely new kind of college entrance examination, in which instead of answering a lot of silly questions, you write for about 20 pages on your idea of paradise. It can be any kind of paradise you want. It can be very spiritual. It can be very sensuous. But spell it out. What do you want to happen?
Don't you think that it's boring how people talk? Making smart with their words again. Well, I'm bored. Because I'm doing this for the thrill of it, killing it, never not chasing a million things I want. And I am only as young as the minute is full of it, getting pumped up on the little bright things I want. But I know they'll never own me.
Oh!
us. Getting caught out for the trip though, isn't it? I fall apart with all my heart. And you could watch from your window.
Biggest, fuck up Nadi, up your bum no baby.
What the fuck did you just say? Did you understand that?
Somehow, you're the closest to heaven that I will ever be. And I don't want to go home right now.
Crushing it.
All I can taste is this moment. All I can breathe in your light. When sooner, later is over, I just want you to know who I am. Know this song?
Oh yeah.
And I don't want the world